the teams we've played all have brought different aspects of the game, and West Virginia is athletic, they're big, they're strong, and so we've just honestly been focusing on us and our game and see where that gets us.
We haven't really talked much about them. I think it's kind of unspoken that they're a hard team, an athletic team, and I think for us it's just working on communication because we have all the pieces and the parts to it. We're a new team and just making sure that we communicate with everybody so that we're all on the same page and just kind of working hard, putting the effort in for ourselves and for our teammates. That's the main focus that we're working on right now.
We've definitely had some tough results in these past few road games, but there's also been some really good moments, and we have a lot of new people here last year, and so I think it's just a matter of coming together, and like we said, there's been good moments, but we just need to put a full game together, and I think we're excited to keep working and do that.